Jay, congratulations, mate. Hopefully you can have a brilliant day together and a fantastic lives living together. You and Hannah, bye.
Congratulations, Jay and Hannah. Just a few words for you, mate. I've known you a very long time. You're one of the most nicest and genuine person I've ever met in my life. Good luck to the pair of you. I hope you have a lovely life together. Good luck for the future and all the best, mate. And so glad to have known you and still know you all this time later. Good luck, mate.
Jay, Hannah, I just want to wish you all the best on your magical day. Jay, you're a top fella. I've known you for many years now, too many that I can count. And I just want to wish you all the best in married life. Same goes to Hannah. Have a long and prosperous life.
All right there, Jay. Hello, mate. I've had the pleasure of knowing you for the last 30 years, fella. We've gone to school together. We've worked together. We even lived on the back of each other's garden, didn't we, mate? So the Fowlers and the Wigglesworths, we pretty much know each other inside out. And I have to say, it's been a pleasure knowing you for this long time. And I hope we continue to know each other for the next 30 years. But the fact that you're getting married now to a lovely lady, in Hannah, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. So all the best, mate, and hope you have a fantastic future. And my love to both of you. All the best.
Billy, Jay, Hannah, congratulations on your wedding. Thanks for inviting us. Jay, it's been an honour and a privilege knowing you all these years, and I'm really glad you found someone like Hannah to make you happy. And I hope that you have all the happiness in your future life. Congratulations. Well done, mate. Cheers.
All right, Jay, Hannah, just want to say congratulations on a big day. Wishing you all the best for the big day yourself and for future happiness. Really great to see Jay getting married finally, and I know you're going to be a great husband to Hannah. I just want to wish you both the very best. Wish you guys. Cheers.
Jay, listen, I wanted to firstly say congratulations to you and Hannah. You know, it's nice to know that you've settled down. You know, it's taken a while, but I think it's for the best, mate. You know, she seems a lovely girl. Can't wait for the wedding. Stag do's been fabulous, got to say. Absolutely love it. Pleased I'm your mate. Pleased I'm with all my mates. You know, I know I don't get to see her that often, but at the end of the day, you know what I mean, when we all get together, we have a right old scream, and that's what it's all about. When you look at all the video footage and the photographs, you're going to love it. I think we're going to have an awesome time. It ain't over yet. We've still got a day to go. But you know, it's great, man. I've known you for years. You know, we've had some fun times. We've got some really good memories. I'm not going to mention them now. We're leaving to the others because I don't want to put my foot in it. But you know, cheers, mate. Have a good time. And yeah, congrats.
Well, congratulations, Jay and Hannah. Good to see little Jay is finally growing up into a big man and doing the right thing. So look forward to seeing you on the day, which is probably the day now. So see ya. Good luck.
So, went and got married, did you, boy? Good. Now listen, I've got some advice for you. Now, I understand she has rather large eyes. You refer to them as bug eyes, which is good. Good, boy. Banter is good. Make her laugh. I also hear Hannah's a very good cook. Well done. This is good. Very good. Saves you a job. Just remember, boy, don't eat too much. No one wants a fat husband. Oh, Jay and Hannah, one last thing. Congratulations. Good luck. Lots of love.